anterior abdominal wall. This is formed by the 8 layers. Here 2 layers are removed, skin and superficial fascia, both are removed. Of course, superficial fascia consisting the 2 layers below the umbilicus, fatty layer and membranous layer. So those are removed. Now third layer is the external oblique muscle. You see the muscle fiber direction downwards and medially with the aponeurosis. This is the aponeurosis of external oblique, third layer. And fourth layer, internal oblique muscle, downwards and laterally you see the muscle fibers, internal oblique, and its aponeurosis. This is the aponeurosis of internal oblique, third layer. Fourth layer, this one. And fifth layer, this is the transversus abdominis. You see the horizontal fibers and its aponeurosis. So three muscular layers here: external oblique, internal oblique, transversus abdominis. So inside this one, you can see the, this is the single layer, this one. This single layer is made up of the three layers. So this one is the extraperitoneal connective tissue, and inside parietal layer of peritoneum. Then outside the extraperitoneal connective tissue, here fascia transversalis is present. This is the fascia transversalis. So totally these are the 8 layers of the anterior abdominal wall, from inside to outside: parietal layer of peritoneum, extraperitoneal connective tissue, fascia transversalis, transversus abdominis, an internal oblique muscle and external oblique muscle, superficial fascia and skin. So these are the layers of anterior abdominal wall.